Hey guys, welcome back. Excuse me. So, if you guys watched the club ride video, we had Central Carolina Jeepers went out to Uwharrie, and a few days later, me and another guy from the club, we went back, just the two of us, during the middle of the week, with one goal, which was mainly to just do Dickie Bell. It's the only Jeep Badge of Honor trail in North Carolina. We did that and most of the other trails too. There was only one trail that we didn't do. we got started late, ran out of time. But I want to shout out to Josh's son, Nick, who became our impromptu cameraman. He did a really good job. Young kid, 17 years old, and I was actually impressed. He was a pretty good spotter too. First time ever meeting him, I was impressed. He did good. So anyway, here's this video. Just Napalm and Pete out on the trails at Uwharrie. Enjoy. We'll be right back. So during doing editing, I realized that I didn't edit out as much stuff as I thought I would, and there's actually enough content for two videos. So you just finished watching part one. There'll be a second part. Obviously, it'll be different trails and stuff. Probably not quite as long. You know, we're looking at like 15 minutes on this one, and I don't know about y'all, but 30-minute videos are kind of tough for me to sit still for, so especially when I'm not making you laugh as much as I'd like to. Anyway, all right, so stay tuned for part two. We'll get that out a week or so. It was a really good time, and it was weird because not having seen the trail from the camera's perspective, you know, when you're sitting in the driver's seat, you've got one perspective, and so watching the video gives you a different feel. So, oh, I remember that, you know. So anyway, like, comment, subscribe, do all the YouTube stuff. Till next time, keep shiny side up, keep on.